Hi guys, on today's video we shall be styling our black skinny jeans. I'm so sure everybody owns a black skinny jean. I'm starting a series I'll be calling Maximizing Your Closet. Basically, on this series we shall be picking pieces from our closet and styling them in the most ways as possible, because I believe every time you're going to buy something, you intend to wear it in so many ways, such that you can wear something for like 1 week consistently and people will not notice.
My job.
Okay, that's not possible. But you need a piece that you'll wear the most ways as you can. So I hope this video will be helpful. Hope you guys enjoyed this series. So please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And now let's get on today's video. So for my first outfit, I decided to go all black, and I feel like an all black outfit is very, very easy to create. I went with my black leather jacket, I added my black turtleneck and my black boots. I feel like this is very, very easy to create. I feel like a biker, you know, I look well put together and I also look very stylish because of the boots and the leather jacket. Then I added this black statement bag. It's studded and just gives me rockstar kind of vibes, you know. I just love how they stand out, and it's very, very easy to create.
Hey, I'm in the island on a Wednesday, laid back, cooling, kicking feet up like a sensei. Juju hit my line like, what you want, babe? Hit her with the script like, working out with Hervey. No way, I'm at the gym, you at the gym? It's a small world, I might just have to link with you and him. Look up at this girl like, let me get my words right, cause if she catch me with you, then we going down like sugar.
So for my second fit, I still kept my turtleneck. All I did is changed my leather jacket and my shoes. I went with this maroon leather jacket. I love how long it is. I love the vintage and classic vibes that it's giving me. I added this pair of maroon heels just to match the whole thing. Added a maroon bag just for color combo thing. And I really, really love how it looks. And also, it's very, very easy to create. You can switch this up probably to a colored blazer, a colored denim jacket.
Like, I got a plan, you take your bag like that, then we gon' hit that gas, make a U-turn 100 miles in the 90, gotta pray to God that we just do not crash. Okay, okay, acting no seat like I just tried. Hey, shorty the school to my rock, and I'm not talking about Jack Black. Hey, what you do when you doing something you not supposed to do, thinking it's gon' shield the one you love like they bulletproof, just like Paul Pierce, it's all lie when I know the truth. Hey, it's all cry in the end when she leave and she take your juice. Cool.
This particular fit just gives me bad and bougie kind of vibes. I just love how they stand out. We're still styling our black skinny jeans. So I added my tan colored tank top. I added my fur coat. Guys, you know the vibes. You know the vibes with fur coat, y'all. Like, it gives you class. It gives you elegance. It gives you so good things, like good vibes, rich auntie vibes and everything. And I love the color combo in this particular outfit, the black and gold. Rich vibes all the way. Like, I love how they stand out.
Hey, I'm rolling clean, I'm a beam in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the... What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op?
Remember, we are still working on maximizing every piece in our closet. And for this particular outfit, I just added my hot pink blazer. I really, really love how this turned out. It gives me classy, elegance, well put together kind of vibe. I added my Louis Vuitton pochette bag and my gold heels, and I love this fit. You could wear this for a lunch date, a dinner date, a meeting, like anything. It looks good.
Yeah. they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when capping turn your bubble to a op?
For this particular outfit, I decided to keep it simple. It's a perfect everyday outfit kind of look. I just went with my black skinny jeans that we are styling at this particular point, added my black top, added some flat. I feel like this is a perfect fit when you're running errands, when you just don't want to do the most. It's a perfect casual outfit. You can wear this to school. I just love how it turned out. Simplicity at its best, but also very elegant.
Hey, I'm rolling clean off a beat and a drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your bubble to a up? Hey, I'm rolling clean off a beat.
I told you guys, there's just a thing with white. White will make you look well put together. It will make you look elegant. It will make your outfit look so clean. And this is such a simple outfit to create. You just need your chic or your kinda elegant or statement piece top, white top, and you're good to go. I just love how this turned out. It's so simple. I added my flats. You can wear this probably to a meeting. You can wear this for a brunch. You can wear this for a date. You can wear this to so many places. You can wear this to school on days you want to look rich auntie vibes, you know. Like, I love this fit.
Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your bubble to a op? Hey, I'm rolling clean off a beat and a drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your bubble to a op? Namaste.
Remember, we are still maximizing our closet. This particular outfit gives me street style kind of vibe. It also gives me rich Nairobi kids kind of vibe. This Nairobi kids be wearing such kind of outfits. It's very comfortable. It's also very chic. I'll probably wear this when I'm going to an event, not an everyday kind of look. And I just love this. This is our last outfit for this particular video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye. See you on my next one.